Zhuhai International Circuit for my first race weekend at the Pan Delta Supercar Festival. The reason why I'm back in Asia for racing is because it's a very different racing culture with 40,000 live audience here at the track today. Second reason for me to be racing in Asia is because Motorsport is still very young here, and I would like to be a part of the growth of the racing culture here. This is my debut race weekend in Asia, and I'm very happy to say that I've captured both race wins and also a pole position. I would like to thank my partners, including Okamoto, in making this happen. Our next race is at Guangdong International Circuit for the 4-hour endurance race, and I hope you can enjoy that as well. Thank you.